convert exponential to linear graphs, to find their equations. This question uses that trick. Basically, find A and B from these. This is exponential. Log both sides. Split. Power down. Swap. These are like y equals mx plus c. Except everything's logged. Gradient here. Y-intercept there. Now do the same to the data. Take the exponential data. Log it. Graph it. Measure it. Match it with the equation. Using the y-intercept gives this. Use logs to find A. B is the gradient, which equals this.